Mr. Kardashian. Anyway, Chris, very nice of you to do this.
Did she ever celebrate this, like the 70th birthday or the 65th birthday?
Every year they go to Carousel, which is a famous Armenian restaurant in Glendale.
So why'd she do it at the house this year?
For the last couple years, Carousel, the restaurant, caters Kris Jenner's house.
I think life is a carousel.
That doesn't make any sense.
Cabaret. Yeah, life is a cabaret, not a carrot. You know what? Never mind. Happy birthday, Robert. What is that? Baklava? Looks like baklava.
Baklava, not good for you.
It's fine.
Jim, my friend.
Hi.
Got my favorite comedian of all time, Jim Jefferies.
Where was he?
He was at LAX. You're honestly my favorite comedian ever.
Thank you. You're my favorite person on Team Z.
So he comes up to me and starts talking to me about TMZ.
There's the dumb one with the curly hair.
Yeah,
she seems very pleasant.
Siobhan.
She sees you. Siobhan's very nice. I have a little thing for Siobhan.
Oh, do you really?
Not a big thing, but I have a small thing for Siobhan.
You guys, is there anyone else on the show?
There's the black guy that looks like Predator. There's the chubby bloke with the beard who eats a lot of McDonald's.
Gary?
I don't know his name.
He does guessing that I like McDonald's. I've never even talked about it.
Is it a good guess?
But you do, right?
I do. I mean, I do.
What
are the guys
at the front? Harvey?
I think a nice woman will tie him down one day.
I doubt that.
Things will really change for him.
He would have to tie him down.
Cheers.
Coming up, Jacksonville Jaguars player Dante Fowler refereeing a fight between his baby mama and his girlfriend.
My favorite part of the whole video, though, is the one girl, like, before they do it, she kicks her flip-flops off and just, like, wham!
You're always hiding something.
We're just not connecting anymore.
I need something better.
I'm tired of being taken advantage of.
I am done with you, Sprint.
I'm done with you, Sprint.
Bye-bye.
Break up with Sprint. Move to Metro PCS and save half off your bill every month with no hidden fees. And you'll get a bigger, faster, nationwide 4G LTE network. Sprint can't give you that. Now, and for a limited time, get 2 smartphones free. You're gonna love Metro PCS.
I don't do relationships.
Take us on a bet. You date a woman and see if you get attached.
Here's my card. Let me take you out.
Couldn't handle me. Good luck with your bet.
This girl is amazing. When she walks in the room, it's special.
Let's do it for love.
Think I'm starting to fall for her.
The perfect match.
You remember how you felt at the end of the Notebook?
Dude, I really?
No, man. Come on, guys.
This film is not yet rated. Starts Friday, March 11th.
Colin Farrell, shirtless, 39 years old. He looks amazing.
No, Colin Farrell's...
He was born in 76, whatever that math is.
We love Hollywood. We just have a funny way of showing it.
Have either of you ever made a decision in your lives?
Fox Tuesday.
Of course we make decisions. How do you think I'm wearing clothes right now?
I laid those out for you, Nick.
It's decision time.
I will sleep with one of you tonight if you can just decide.
For the Phoenix Heart Walk.
Saturday, March 19th, here at Cityscape.
Register at fox10phoenix.com/heartwalk.
What's the most awarded car company of the year, ranking from top to bottom?
Luxury cars seem like they would be top awarded.
There better be some awards behind what you're paying for, right?
The final answer?
Chevy, the most awarded car company 2 years in a row.
Wow, it's like a luxury car.
I was shocked. I mean, this is Chevy?
Current qualified competitive lessees can get a sign-and-drive lease on this Chevy Cruze Limited. Find new roads at your local Chevy dealer.
TMZ, online and on your phone 24/7. That's Jacksonville Jaguar and former third overall pick, Dante Fowler, with his girlfriend. That's Dante.
Dante Fowler's girlfriend in a full-out brawl with Dante Fowler's baby mama. It's violent, it's gruesome, and oddly, it may be some extreme form of conflict resolution.
Insane video of Dante Fowler basically refereeing a fight between his baby mama and his girlfriend.
Yes, apparently the two women have had tension in the past, and this summit in the baby mama's apartment building may have been a step towards squashing the beef.
And most times when you deal with situations, it's like a peacemaking, not a fight making. But what happened was, he thought that this would be better served if they fought it out.
You see him say something, and you see him kind of step back, and he goes like this.
Like Mortal Kombat.
Fight!
And they are going at it, hair pulling, rolling, just the whole night.
And he's like watching it.
My favorite part of the whole video, though, is the one girl, like before they do it, she kicks her flip-flops off and just like, wham!
Well, the rules of ratchet decorum must be observed. And speaking of observing,
the idea that he would thwart over a fight is really unbelievable.
Irresponsible, yeah.
Dante has since apologized for the incident, saying the video is a sad reminder that emotions got the best of all of us.
Watching women fight makes me so uncomfortable.
It's horrible. And if you want to see a ton more,
the whole video is going to be on TMZ Sports and Fox Sports 1 tonight at midnight. It's a crazy video.
Seriously, Fowler, what a jaguar.
Coming up, we got Tehran. He is a comedian. We got him outside the Comedy Store. Talk to him about Hitler's micropenis.
Hitler had a deformed penis.
Seriously? And he had an undescended testicle.
Some people know how to make an entrance.